Across America, there are too many scenes like this. Beto O'Rourke's answer is to defund and dismantle the police. He wants to punish the police, not the criminals. I support our law enforcement by ensuring that they are fully funded. I've deployed more law enforcement to crime hotspots, and I've cracked down on revolving door bail to keep violent criminals off our streets. Securing the future of Texas starts with securing your safety.